They leave and go back to, go to Europe, and their dream is to live in Europe and be a part of what Europeans are doing instead of staying here and building in Africa.
Yeah, because they don't see the opportunities, you know, here. You know,
they don't show them that.